As snow blanketed the streets, Stamford crews struggled to keep up. Captain Thomas Lombardo, Stamford's emergency management director, said he would have a full team of snowplows out clearing the roads. The best advice, though, may be to stay home and build a snowman.